A tale of glorious redemption. So, glory.
So glorious.
He was saving C'Thun the whole game. The whole game. Sylvanas, please. I'll be taking your C'Thun, thank you very much. Too bad.
Like the second a minion sticks onto the board for like a whole cycle of turns, then it's going to be looking really good. That's a legendary, and it's Yashiraj from Barnes.
Saiyan just sits back in his seat. This is what
Fireback with this quickest of glances up to just saying,
Oh no!
Woo!
Okay.
Okay, so I heard that 14 power for 4 mana.
I am on 9, and that's assuming that none of this stuff is actually.
This is the problem now that there's the. Oh my lord. There's the Ragnaros from Just Saying to snipe the Yashiraj, but now there's a Ragnaros and an Emperor on the board as well. Like, he just can't catch up quick enough. And as you said, there's going to be Giants available extremely soon. There's simply just a Zyordrake swipe. You can see Just Saying's only on 3, one of which is a wild.
And you know you're winning with this Ragnaros. Yeah, don't care what this hits.
And you're ahead, and you know, you've just nourished, you've gained some extra power, and Emperor's still on the board.
It's like, yeah, I mean, Druid,
there we go.
Just has just had enough of that. For one day, thank you very much.
A tale of terrible tragedy.
I get the best deal.
Holy shit. Did it really just happen? What?
Oh my God. And I guess I will frustrate that just to give me myself an extra chance. Yes! 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 Yeah, you're kidding me! Gentry! Fucking hell! Oh my God, this was so good!